here today to honor our dad, Raul Tomasi, who was a patient at UCI.
I'm here today for my aunt, one of which that passed away from breast cancer a few years ago from metastatic breast cancer, and one that survived and is living well to this day.
8 years, cancer survivor for stage 4 cancer, and I got my treatment at UCI. So all my heart is for UCI anti-cancer.
We're here honoring our son, David Andrew Torres, who graduated UCI alumni. We show a picture of our son. It's on the back side of our shirt.
I'm running in honor of my dad, who passed away in April of 2021.
I'm
running for my mom, who fought breast cancer around 20 years ago. And she is my inspiration for everything.